All right, and now on to the arcade block. Once again, this also from last month. I got this the last of the last too, so let's see what we got. And for their t-shirt, we got a Street Fighter V Ken Masters. Ken has always been my to-go guy, even from, you know, the very Street Fighter II. And everybody else wanted Ryu or Ryu, you know. I've always been a Ken fan. It's funny now all the little Ryu fans are now trying to jump onto the bandwagon of Ken, but that's my guy. You know, they finally got the two playing differently compared to, you know, Red Ninja, White Ninja type, you know. But I'm loving the shirt. I can definitely rock that. We got us a nice exclusive. Let's see if I can get some of this glare out. It's a Scorpion figurine bobblehead. Mortal Kombat 10. I'm liking the figurine. That's awesome. They also had a Sub-Zero, but I'm glad I got the Scorpion. Scorpion also my to-go character from the first Mortal Kombat. Everybody used to be a Sub-Zero fan. But once again, everybody chooses my character. Now everybody's a Scorpion fan. Now go back to your Sub-Zeros. I'm digging that, you know. It's awesome. Let's get on with some of these exclusives they claiming. A Morph Ball Stress Relief. Uh-oh. It's a much smaller stress relief. If you never these earlier last year items they used to give us in these crates. Stress Relief. Uh-oh, come on. Some Morph Ball. A little harder to squeeze, so that ain't bad. It's filler, but at the same time, it's a filler people can enjoy, you know. I think I still got some of the stress ball ones. The skeleton stress ball one that if you squeezed in the eyeball came out with the maggots in it. That actually got bad, you know, and you squeeze the eye out and it wouldn't go back in at times, you know, and it looked like it wanted it to pop. I ain't want that liquid, you know, to fly out anywhere, so I had to throw that one away. that's the one I really like from the horror block. But Morph Ball, it's pretty decent, you know. I'm gonna say that's pretty good for some, because I think about others, you know, compared to like what I like. I call it filler, but some people like that. Then we got a puzzle cube, another exclusive item. And it's a Rubik's cube. It's a very thin one that's lightweight. So that's pretty interesting, you know. Something different, you know. I would like, you know, to me, I probably call it filler, you know what I'm saying? But people would also like this, so I'm not going to just think about myself. So I'm in the midpoint of these two items, you know. And what we got? We got a Pokemon skull cap. I might as well enjoy these because, you know, winter time, you know, I live in Georgia, so winter don't last too long, you know. So I'm had to rock these, you know, before it starts warming up. I can't be like, you know, Silent J and Silent Bob and Jay and Rocket year round, you know, because it get hot down there. Can't do that. And of course, they have to add one more thing here, and here we got like a license plate safety first. So they ain't bad accidents hurt, so. Pretty interesting. I can put this up somewhere, just play it, you know. They should, since it's arcade, they should have made this like a Fallout one, you know. Yeah, have the little Fallout logo on the character in it, but it's pretty good. So what I say this was the best crate out the whole month. There's nothing really in here I don't like. I had two medium things I consider filler, but I think about other people, they'll love it. So everything in here was grand. I give it a 5 out of 5, you know. I give it a 9 out of 10. It's pretty high. I'm loving the figurine. I love the shirt. Two items I can get something out of, you know, until I get bored of them. So I got something to put up in the room. And I got me a skull cap. So yeah, that's awesome. That is awesome. of course, that is the primo. So I guess everybody got a scorpion. I don't know if some people got a Sub-Zero or not, but that's the exclusive, so that's awesome. So exclusive has some subs in there. Oh, so they did have like a Ryu as well. I'm glad I got Ken. Either t-shirt would have been good though. I wouldn't have been mad. Got a trainer beanie. Okay, it's a portal safety sign. And more ball stress relief. Puzzle cube. So everything in here was awesome. Like I said, this was a crate. And a lot of times the arcade one be kind of down. You know, I was thinking of maybe canceling my arcade one with the sci-fi blocker. But I don't know. This reminds me of the very first crate ever they put out for arcade that had the Tomb Raider figurine and all. That was an epic crate. This is an epic one too. So next month we got something Zelda, Sonic. I think I may keep my arcade block going because I'm kind of interested. That's the type of things you like. Like I said, you don't know what's ever in these. So I'm digging it. Enjoy.